Anything in this room that could... Sister! Pray for me, for I am going to the bathroom unsupervised as a child. I shall spray the walls, as all children tend to do. At least I have my bunny with me, so... He'll absorb some of the pee, maybe?
I gave away my book from the last picture to show you that I can write! I can, in fact, write, and here's a piece of paper to prove it. It's a blank piece of paper, but you just have to take my word that I can write.
All these weird rich people. Whoa! Somebody was moving to the right. Wait for me! Oh, come on! Get it together, child me. Oh god, that is creepy. Wait, so there's nothing here? I followed the shadow for nothing? It's a really freaking rude shadow, if I do say so myself. Okay, these mannequins are really creepy. I'm not a fan. Where am I going? Is there anything new with the meat grinder? Nope. Still spaghetti for dinner. So we're going back, like in reverse of the direction that I went in the very first section of the game. Am I supposed to find my way back to my bed, or...? Just don't throw at me giant babies, okay? I actually enjoy the atmospheric, like, wandering around with the little scares more than having, you know, those stealth sections. They're kind of, you know, boring. I didn't enjoy them much. Yeah. Our family. I have a weird look in my eye. I don't know what's gonna happen, but there's a lot of build-up. And we have a picture of a skull randomly. Nope, don't gotta pee. I'm fine. No pee here. I peed my pants. Is there a Satan in the closet? No Satan's in the closet. Well, I guess I'm just gonna go back to bed. No? Can't go back to bed? What am I missing then? I feel like I explored every area. Didn't I? Wait. Are we in a different place?
Oh, look at me. I put my hand in my pocket because only rich people can afford pockets. You poor people don't have pockets. Where do you put your hand? Well, you need to take a photo.
I think this is a different corridor because that picture of Pocket Hand Man wasn't there before. Oh, nuts. No, 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 no. And the darkness engulfed me.
Oh. Finally, you're awake. You gotta check out what I found. Follow me.
You have the worst method of waking me up ever, sister. Also, I'm really lazy, so I can't run for longer than 5 seconds. But I'll be there in a sec. Come on, go pull it together, dude. You're so embarrassing. Wait, where'd you go? Oh, there's a route back here. I knew that.
What's taking so long?
I'm so lazy. I haven't moved since third grade. I really wish I could. I really wish I could. Did you go up or down? Probably down, because up looks to be blocked. Hey, there's an owl! Cool. Nice to meet you. I really, really can't. I really wish I could, but I really can't. My dude is gonna... Yep. Gonna be winded out any second now. Oh, nuts. What is that? A lizard? A dog? It's a mouse rat thing? Mouse rat! I really hope I'm going the right direction.
Follow me.
I'm really trying to, sister. I really, really am, you know? There are lots of eyes in the background. Well, I'm trying! Physical activity, my arch nemesis. Stop taunting me, you little piece of puke. I don't gotta do anything. I'm a free man. Am I called Tommy? Did she call me Tommy or did she call me Johnny? Uh-oh. Did I go the wrong direction? More and more creatures are showing up dead. That's a really big one. It looks like a deer. Oh, back at the cemetery. Back to where my guilt is.
Let's go!
I'm trying! Couldn't they have given me, like, infinite run just for this section? Just for this section! Isn't this the grave that freaked me out at the beginning of the game? Follow the candle.
Hurry.
Worst forest section ever! I really wish I could. Is something repeating? Am I doing something wrong? No, we're reaching new areas. So they're just really that long-winded.
We're close to the Batcave. Alfred. Alfred, where are you? I need my diaper change. Oh shit.
Sister? Whoa!
Doc! I'm seeing dolls instead of people. You gotta help me.
She was a real doll, that Doc. But she couldn't help me. Oh, not back here again. I don't miss Mr. Blind Butt. Yes, that's his name. I'm too short to see what's inside. Plot hole. Even though it's not plot related. I don't know, I just get the feeling that I caused the death of my sister as a child or something, and I'm like haunted by the nightmare of it. Game's being really cryptic about it though. But that's the fun, really. The game would be over in 5 minutes if it told us what was up. We're left to our imagination and junk.
What? But I didn't. What?
You're gonna show a kid being killed? Wow, game. How fancy. Okay. Avoid Satans even as a child. Good life lesson. Because apparently Satans do not care for the rules of war and not killing civilian children.
Lol, 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 lol.
Loser. Anything new in storage? This time was it still all blood splattered? No, this isn't the storage that was blood splattered. I really want to know how this game ends, seriously. Wait, we're back at home? We are. We're back to these creepy bride things. Oh, that is scary. Where am I? No, there's a picture of a ham on the wall. I don't know why anyone would think that that's something you put on a wall, but whatever. Whoa, that's pretty cool looking. Anything interesting in here? We just have a little chapel at home. No biggie. Nothing can save you from the Satans, though. I have no clue what's going on. I have no clue where I'm going. I have no clue where I'm headed to. You're a tall Satan. I'm just a child. Be nice to me. I suppose I need to get into this room. Whatever, blah. Something happened? Probably missed it. Probably a doll looking at me or something. You're such a doll. Looks like my sister. I guess they all look like my sister. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know if I'm going the right direction. There are too many directions at this. Did you see that? I wish I could wake up. Sister Satan? I don't want to tempt fate. Just want to wake up. This game is so creepy. Is actually really, really creepy. Oh, look at me. I have a fancy chair and a fancy hairdo. Look at me and my splendid beard. It's quite splendid. I like to pretend that all of the portraits are of the same person and he's just like really, really enamored with himself. That's how it is in my head anyway. And he's just sitting there waiting for somebody to paint him, and he's just getting all these different objects to just pose with and doing his hair different ways because he's just really, really bored and like in love with himself. Real narcissist and stuff. Yeah, that's how things run in my head. If you ever wonder what my head is like, well, that was a glimpse into my head. Hi, sis. Don't drag me under bed, Satan. Thank you. Oh, hi. You kill me if you catch me, right? So I don't want to risk that right now. I don't want to be set back progress-wise.
I'm so bored. I don't even feel like in the mood to be pictured right now. Turn that thing off.
But sir, we're painting you, we're not taking a picture.
I don't care, take a picture of me being bored.
Nope, nothing in here. I know the commentary isn't really that exciting, but, like, I don't know what to say about this. It's a lot of walking, but it's really creepy. The atmosphere is really... I like it. I'm walking because I can hear a Satan. I don't want him to do his obnoxious thing where he comes at me.
Take a picture with me with a sack on my head. Don't I look rabid? Dashing. Sorry. I can't think with a sack on my head.
Okay. Uh-oh. Something's gonna grab me, or am I gonna go in? I'm gonna go in! Cause YOLOs. The music is getting louder and creepier. And lots more dolls. No, 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 Satan sisters, leave me alone. Yes, I know, I'm shocked as well. You have a healthy, well, unhealthy obsession with dolls, and they're going to chase me, but thank God they're so slow. I don't want to know what they would do to me if they catch me. I mean, they're dolls. They're creepy just, like, by existing.
To the dining hall! This is not the dining hall. This is the kitchen.
Well, I guess this is the kitchen. Anything new for dinner? Still spaghetti! Sis, could you please tell your... Oh, you look like you're having fun. That's good. Could you please tell your Satan twins to stop chasing me?
That'll be great.
No. No hugs for you. Go back to sleep? No? I must have missed something. Oh, the way forward. Durr! I thought that thing was blocking the way. I guess that's the danger with having 2D games. That, like, don't stick to a 2D plane specifically. Oh, there's a way back here. Oh, hi, doll. Don't mind me. Just be a doll and don't exist. Okay, creepy dolls to the rescue. Well, not rescue really, more like attack, but still. Nope. You don't even have a face. How can you see me? It's like cheating. All of you are cheaters. Gee, you think I might have issues or something? Horse? Can I ride you to salvation? Oh, crap. Oh, shit!